Tottenham Hotspur's Harry Winks was named in the starting XI ahead of fellow midfielder Moussa Sissoko for Saturday's Premier League trip to Huddersfield Town. Winks started alongside Sissoko in Tuesday's 3-0 Champions League win at APOEL Nicosia, with both Mousa Dembele and Victor Wanyama out injured. With Dele Alli returning to the side, after serving part of his European suspension in midweek, 21-year-old Tottenham youth product Winks got the nod at the Kirklees Stadium despite France international Sissoko being in his best spell of form since joining the London club for £30 million in 2016. Serge Aurier's ban for his red card against West Ham saw Kieran Trippier named at right wing back, with Ben Davies in the other wing back role on the other side of three central defenders. Tottenham travelled to Huddersfield, having won all three of their previous away fixtures in the Premier League so far this season, while they are yet to win a game in the competition at their temporary Wembley home. Huddersfield XI, Lossell, Smith, Hogg, Kachunga, Muya, Lowe, Van La Parra, De Poyter, Ince, Zanka, Schindler. Tottenham XI, Loris, Trippier, Alderweireld, Sanchez, Vertonghen, Davies, Dier, Winks, Eriksen, Alli, Kane.